In this clip, we're going to show some basic exercises that you work on in sitar. And they're not too different from exercises that you would do with any instrument. There's going up the scale, down the scale, then going up by intervals. Now notice that for the top note of each group, you're using your second finger. So I go up like this again. Coming down. And my right hand is going da 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 da. Those are called bowls, the right hand movements.